today on Savvy Art, I am going to be going over how a way to make bubbles. So I'm going to get started and let's see here. Okay, so the first thing that I did, I got a little bit some preparation here. I go 1920 by 1200 and then resolution 300. Also what I've done to kind of prepare is I've come up with my color scheme. I'm going to do underwater bubbles today. So first, let me just get a quick background here. Okay, so getting ready for brushes, what I do is you can basically use, you probably use just about any brush. I believe I've mentioned this before, one of my favorite brushes is this one right here. I got it from ImagineFX magazine. Marta Delique used it. It was like a set of her brushes, and I loved them, so I use it all the time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and eyedrop this darker blue color here. Okay, so let's get these bubbles. They don't really have to be perfect because they're bubbles and they're underwater bubbles. So they don't have to be perfectly round. But they do need to have some line weight to them. And I don't have a very steady hand, so I have to do some erasing. I'm sure as I go, this is gonna get a little easier, but it's hard for me to do things with a steady hand, although years of practice. So okay, so we have kind of an outline of a bubble. We can do some more here. Love will keep alive for, say hey, hey, call it a day. Lose, nothing to win or to lose. It's getting me down. Who's escape those dreary 20th century blues? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep these layers, but I'm going to go ahead and group them. So you can hit Control G, and it groups the bubbles. And then I'm going to go ahead and make a copy of that, and I'm going to merge group. And then I'm going to start breaking them apart here. And watches the ships that go sailing somewhere. Beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond a star, it's near beyond the moon. I know. Beyond the shore, we'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. there you have it. It's some bubbles in the water. So, you know, feel free to apply this. It's really easy, and, you know, it would really finish, make peace really nice and stuff. So, yeah, there you go, and we'll see you next time.